Hello everybody, it's Red Panda Gamer here to show off yet another LA Game Space indie game, experimental indie game, and this one is fucking crazy. Is that the Black Keys album? Where the F are my effing cigarettes? Hey, 30 Flights of Loving. That's kind of a clue as of the people who made this game. Now, if you have seizure problems, I'm just gonna warn you right now, don't watch this video. But if you don't have seizure problems, enjoy this video. Music's awesome. This game is Perfect Stride. Really, really cool game. Some of you who follow the indie scene may see it to be a bit familiar to a game called Zenith that came out a while back, which was like a Jet Set Radio on drugs, basically. And this is Zenith on drugs. So it did some drugs, then it did more drugs, and that's Perfect Stride. Once again, another experimental game made for LA Game Space's experimental game pack. This one is made by, it's Arcane Kids, but it's made up of the people who worked with Blendo Games on like 30 Flights of Loving, and they're working on a new game right now that I can't remember what it's called. So they give us this quick little tutorial, speed this game through camera motion, hold left mouse to crouch, and gently turn mouse left or right. So we hold down the mouse to get ready, and then it's very... The UI is actually really good for this game. Explains itself very easily. So your movement and speed is based on, like, turning, basically. So if you've ever been on a skateboard or if you've ever roller skated, you understand the idea of motion and moving left to right. And they give us this nice open area to kind of get used to the mechanic. We could take our finger off the mouse and just kind of go straight and look around a bit. And there we go. This kind of crazy 8, like, not 8-bit, but like 80s style crazy world that we're in right now. It gets a little bit more wild. It's kind of got that like Blood Dragon aesthetic going on, but I feel like it's a little more dedicated to that aesthetic than it was before. Long smooth turns gain speed. So once again, this is just the tutorial. I've played a little bit of this game. It's a very interesting idea. The whole concept of the game is kind of taking all these moving mechanics from popular old school games. The right mouse is to jump, but since my mouse for whatever reason doesn't let me left and right click at the same time, you can actually use the space bar, which I actually find more natural to begin with, personally. So cues to rewind, it's kind of got that Braid time travel stuff going on. And the cool thing is you can actually look around while you're rewinding. And there you go. We have like iPod touches with pizzas on them. This game is just crazy. I really, really dig it a lot. And you're going to like it even more. If you like it right now, you'll like it even more. Just trust me. Once you see the open world and hear the music, which I think we're about to get to. Oh! Okay, so I think they wanted to make us rewind. Okay. Pick up the triangles to unlock perfect strides. This is, of course, where the name of the game comes from, Perfect Stride. You collect these triangles, and normally it'll take more triangles than that. And you can follow this little trail right here. You'll hear that noise, and that's how you know you're doing it right. And that unlocks the beginning of the game for us. So you're about to enter Los Angeles. Press right stick to load our external playlist of the most perfect beats. This is something we need to do. So this game is an alpha, meaning it's not quite ready yet. And one of the things that's not quite ready yet is the music. But luckily, there is a SoundCloud page synchronized and ready to go. It plays, I believe, 40 minutes of awesome music. And then we just open the game back up and it plays in the background. So basically the same thing as having our own soundtrack. And I think it's pretty cool because if you want, then you can listen to your own music. Which I was actually playing this game listening to Anamanaguchi before, because I didn't realize that I could download or use the soundtrack that they have on there. So the music is fantastic, and honestly, this is music I'd probably listen to not even playing the game. So we're introduced now to this open world that I totally just messed up on. Rewind. Yeah, this is like the title card, kind of. So we're gonna go ahead and jump this ramp. We probably didn't have to do this quite yet, since there is still some stuff we could do back in the other area. But the whole objective of the game, which we will see... Let's see, how do I do this? I forget. Oh, there we go. So we can pull up our cigarette, and it shows us how many of the triangle pieces we have out of how we need. Oh god, that was close. We lost a lot of speed there. So we need 169 to complete the game. I don't know if it's actually possible to get all 169. I mean, I know it's possible. I just don't know what happens when you get all 169. But I'd be very curious to know. This game is an alpha, and I'm pretty sure they're planning a full release of this game. Like I said, it's made by some of the people who made Zenith, which was a really, really cool game that came out a while back. But it was, I believe, it wasn't first person, it was third person. Similar, like I said, to that of Jet Set Radio. This game, like, this is the kind of game that I want the Oculus Rift to exist for. Like, this game with the Oculus would be insane. Where you just, like, turn your head to kind of control. I mean, I guess you could still use the mouse. Now, I know for some people it'd be a little sickening, but for me, I just think it'd be so cool. So I don't really know how we're supposed to do this perfect stride, because it's all the way over there. Oh god, I'm so sorry. I sneezed. That's not very professional, is it? Whatever, that's alright. This actually might be... This and Video Heroes might be my two favorite games so far. Video Heroes is mostly because I like concept. And this one just because the art is just so cool. And the music is really good. And we can actually go ahead and... Oh god, I didn't want to do that. I actually wanted to slow down here. I don't even actually know how to slow down. Can I, like, ride up that? Can I speed up in the air? Ah. Yeah, there's no real way to, like, just land, but normally there's, like, a way to get around. So, like, look at that, man. Ah, yeah. Like, that's so cool. Like... I wonder if Rock Lee Smile got a hold of these games, because I know there's a lot of stuff he would really like, especially this game. Because I'm pretty sure he played... I feel like I've talked to him about Zenith before, and that he really liked it, but I don't remember. All right, so we have a perfect stride somewhere. I don't know where, though. We can hang out in here, though. This area is pretty cool. Oh, there it is. So we'll go ahead and ride our way through this. You can see our little icon right there shows us how far away we are from completing a perfect stride. And we just got it. So I kind of just want to kind of look around some more at the different areas we have here. It, once again, it is alpha, so hopefully when the game's closer to completion, there'll be some more areas to check out. I think I missed one. So we're upside down now. But we're over water, so I'm assuming if we slow down too much, we will fall into it. But I wonder if there's a place we can go from here. Actually, looks like there's a whole nother area over here. Oh no! How'd that happen? There we go. Whoa. What the hell is happening? That was... Whoa. Okay. That was weird. Well, it looked like there was something over there. Didn't it? Where am I going? I'm assuming there's a way to get over that boat. Maybe I have to, like, go all the way around this. That's what it kind of looked like it was trying to tell me to do. But I don't think I can. What the fuck? That's so weird. Like, you get into this jumping stuff. Wait, I think I see what I can do here. I feel like I'm getting somewhere with it, but at the same time, I have no idea. It's like jumping. Oh, I can roundabout there. Can I? Oh, yep, I got it. Ha ha! What the hell, man? What's up with these guns? I don't want to live. Man, there is some crazy symbology. Or symbolism, not symbology. In this game. And I mean that in like a good way. There's a lot of really beautiful art pieces here. And like at the very least, it's like you're hanging out in this virtual world just listening to this music that probably would just play on a loudspeaker forever on repeat. Or not even on repeat, it would just be this never-ending randomizing song. And if you want to get a hold of this music, I will actually, I will post the SoundCloud page so that if you want to hear it, you can do that. But like again, once again, I do recommend buying the game. That is what the music is made for. But, you know, it's put out in the open. I can't imagine it'd be that big a deal to show. So how do I make this one? I have to dive down. I want to get over there. Aw, bummer. So yeah, it definitely seems like you need to be... There's definitely a lot of areas that are difficult to get to unless you're pretty good at the game, of which I'm really not yet. Hey, foot. What up? But a lot of it's just a lot of speed. I guess I can't go upstairs. That makes sense. But, like, once again, these are, games like these are what make me feel like I need an Oculus Rift. Just, like, spin in circles here. Except it would probably make me throw up. Be totally worth it. It'd be the coolest vomit ever. And the Oculus would be able to detect if you were about to throw up, and in the game your character would throw up as well. God damn it. Ah. Oh, got it. Yeah. Spin in circles to gain some speed. Perfect. Oh god. This is... Those loops are not... Whoa. Where am I? I'm so confused right now. Where do I go to get out of here? Is there a way out from in here? Or am I just like stuck here forever? I don't think there's a way out of here. That's not good. I guess let's go in some circles to gain speed again. Oh, that didn't work out exactly how I planned. What the? How do I get out of here? Fuck you, 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 fuck you. Well, fuck you too, buddy. I guess we just gotta rewind all the way out of here, which would kind of suck, because I did get a bunch of money. Or not money, I did get those two... Except, do they stay over here, I wonder? We gotta rewind a long way. Oh, I guess that's as far as we can go. So, we might actually be stuck here. I can respawn. I forgot about that. Yeah, just by pushing M, you respawn. So I wonder if I probably still got those pieces then, right? I hope so. Wait, where am I going? Oh my god! I just crashed into its Johnson. I apologize for that, sir. I'm kind of just enamored by the art style and just the music. Like, it's really difficult for me to... find the words to say, really. Like, if you are having trouble really understanding this experience, there's really only one way to truly get it, and that's just by playing it yourself. And there will be a link in the description below, as always. And I wonder then if, like, when those game packs aren't available anymore... Oh, alright. If when the game packs aren't available anymore, I wonder if they're going to be offering the game anywhere. I guess that would probably fall to the developers. Oh, shit. A perfect stride appeared. Where is it? Down there? Oh! Wait, I want to go back up there. No, I just like stopped dead in my tracks. Alright, let's follow this. Follow that stride. Oh no! I wasn't going fast enough. Let's rewind back to up there. We'll try to pick up some crazy speed by going in circles up here. Oh shit. Oh man. I keep like hitting ramps and stop picking up speed. Woo! Ah, so close. A little bit faster, probably. Oh shit, I'm, oh god. Making myself dizzy. That's not gonna be good enough. But yeah, if you happen to see this game, oh shit. Oh, I'm getting dizzy. Ah, oh wait, I was perfect. There we go. What? Maybe if I jump? Yeah, that worked. That got it. Oh no! I don't know how to... There we go. Oh! Damn it. It's hard to tell, like, when I can naturally make a jump that far. What?! That was fucking awesome. We caught the thing in its mouth. This game, man. This game is so awesome. Let's go back over to the LA area, I guess you could call it. I wonder if there's other levels then in this. So let's check our cigarette. 58 out of 169. Still have a long way to go, but I'm not really concerned with completion as at the moment. But on my own, that's completing this game is definitely something I'm interested in trying. I think they call the game Maxistentialism, which I'm assuming is the opposite of minimalism. But I'm also dumb, so I don't know for sure. Let's try to get this one over here. I'm kind of starting to get the idea, I think, of the jumps. Yeah, I think I get it now. Like, the picking up speed, the jumping, it's all starting to make sense to me. I just want to see how fast I can go. Getting up to 80. Let's see if I can go up to 100. I mean, I'm sure I can, but... I don't know if I can do it around here. Just take this jump! Oh, so close. That was a long jump, man. Alright, cool. Whoa. What was that about? Can I reach 100, like, going in a circle? I don't think so. I don't think it's possible. I mean, sure, it's possible. It's just a matter of timing it right. And the music continues to be exceptional. Like, actually, that music on the intro screen alone is like, I want to just listen to that forever. Is this a different area? I don't think I've been over here yet. But yeah, this whole game kind of feels like an Anamanaguchi, like, a music video. Which, maybe I should, like, make a FMV, if you will. Of this game with some I don't know which Anamanaguchi song I do though. Perfect Stride? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Found it. Ooh, this one's cool. Oh, I like this one a lot. That one was. I love those Perfect Strides. They have you doing some real cool stuff. Can we ride up to the roof? Whoa! Okay, I want the perfect stride that's up here. I'm going way too fast to be on the roof. Oh. Wait, let's go into the fucking mouth of this thing, right? Wait, no, that's where I came from. Shit. That's where I started. Wait, one second. Okay, sorry about that. Alright, how is there not a perfect stride? I thought for sure there would be one. Maybe I need to get all these ones as well. Go, go, go! Alright, we're at 78. I figured that like when I got to the halfway point, I would stop playing. Oh, am I stuck here? I must be. I don't know if that's just because there's nothing over here. It must be. Well, that's disappointing. Alright, I cleared the roof. Is there anywhere else I should go around here? Anything? Oh, yeah, let's go over here. Oh, oh no, oh no! Okay. Okay, so we're just going back over this way then. Getting the stuff I missed. But yeah, once again, I'm not sure what they're gonna do with this game after the... I think it's like there's 8 days left to buy the game pack from LA Game Space. I imagine that it'll be left up to the developers whether they want to make them free to play, whether they want to, you know, keep working on them. I mean, this says alpha, so I almost imagine that this team is going to keep working on the game. I just don't know how much there is to do. It feels like relatively complete other than the fact that the music has to be played separately, which isn't really even that big a deal. I'd rather have a playable game that where I can play my own music even if I wanted to. Which, like I said, Anamanaguchi is a very good alternative to this game's soundtrack. Can we go back up here? Yeah, we can. Let's do that real quick. We'll go back to where it all began. Quite poetic of us, if I do say so myself. Oh no. Oh no. Maybe I can't make it back over there. I don't know how I'm supposed to make that up there. Well, I guess we just turn around. Or get more speed and try again! Nope, didn't work. Well, we'll just kind of glide over here. Nope, I guess not. Maybe if we go straight for it this time. Nope. Alright, well, maybe I should just end this now then. I don't want to end it on that screen though. I'd rather show off this game's art at the last thing I do. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. So, yeah, you guys, this game is awesome. It is. Oh, where am I going? That works for me. Yeah, the game's awesome. It's Perfect Stride. It's on the LA Game Space Experimental Game Pack 1. You guys should all check it out. It's a very, very, very wild game. It's definitely deserves your attention, as most of these games in this game jam did, or Game Pack do. And yeah, if you have any questions, feel free to comment them down below. If you are interested in picking up the Game Pack, you can get it in the description below. Otherwise, just be on the lookout for this game as a standalone or a full release. I don't really know what they're going to do with it quite yet. And if you're not able to get a hold of this game, check out Zenith. It was another game that's got a lot of similar concepts, and I believe it's made by the same people. That was a really cool game as well, but I personally prefer this over Zenith, to be honest. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. I'm RedPandaGamer. Like this video if this video comes to you. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And don't forget to share love. I'm RedPandaGamer, and I'll see you guys next time.